If you want to see some of China's best modern classics, you'll want to go to Beijing's People's Art Theater. For the past 70 years, the theater has been sticking to its model to build a world-class scholarly theater. If such an established institution also faces its own challenges to bring the theater up to date with the times and to cultivate young actors who could take on the mantle from the veterans. Today we talk to renowned film and TV actor and the deputy dean of the theater, Feng Yuanzheng, to see how he's transforming the stage of Chinese theater.
Prominent Chinese theater professionals at the Beijing's People's Art Theater are engaged in training young actors. Among them is the 60-year-old actor Feng Yuanzheng, whose objective is cultural inheritance and innovation.
We have done a training program, every day we have to do the most basic work, warm-up training, then vocal training, speech training.做最基本的，然后下午晚上再结合我的训练，给他们进入真正的排练。这场戏的前一场是啥？就你们俩见面的前一场戏是啥？
我跟李太太。
你跟李太太？
对。
好，你在干嘛？就是这个是他跟李太太的时候，你在干嘛？
43号房间和报馆张先生谈关于公债的涨落。
嗯，好。就是研究人物，研究戏，研究上，就为什么我问他上一场戏是什么，就是因为你的动作没有把上一场戏带出来，你的情绪没有把上一场戏带出来，这是非常重要的。
Feng's workshops have greatly benefited the young actors. He has condensed over 30 years of first-hand acting experiences into a teaching course.
原来我们经常会提的一些小问题，什么台词听不清，说明白。现在好像一些简单的小问题已经不是问题了，所以现在依旧是不用话筒，不用麦，但是他们的最基本的很多东西比三年前有了特别大的一个提高。
就是你在旁边站着，他会觉得有一种安定的感觉，就是比较稳的，或者你跟他说一句说好好的放松没事儿就可以了。对，其实他们是需要的就是你的一个鼓励啊，或者一句话，他就会觉得有你在就会很稳定。
Last September, Feng put on a new version of the classical play Sunrise, paying tribute to Chinese dramatist Cao Yu, who is also the founding director of the Beijing People's Art Theater. On the basis of being faithful to the original work, Feng engaged in creative and artistic explorations so as to resonate with a younger audience.Earlier this year, the Beijing People's Art Theater launched a new play, Gu Wan, or Antique, that featured an entire cast of young actors.
我们北京人有一句话叫一戏一格，也就是说，我们每一部戏都不会重复前面的，就是我们每一部戏都在按着前辈的脚步去弘扬中国传统文化的以外，我们还要有一些新的探索，用一种新的形式。或者是新的审美去展现中国的美。